the website. And, and of course, I put it up on Pilotis, which is another Lecordulier icon, to make up this kind of memorable object for cloud computing. The idea was that this house would not be a proposal for a finished object. It would be kind of an object that contains this architectural thinking about cloud computing. It would be a house, obviously, that would exist in different moments in time at different stages of completion. So here is just an empty concrete outline with a kind of purple thing inside. It's an outdoor object that you live almost close to nature. Maybe we can have the next slide. So, or it could be like more filled up with more objects. Or it could be like a more complete, real house. And I really thought of it programmatically as a vacation home, because that's also another part of the idea of cloud computing. It promises a kind of ephemeral place, an affordable domestic utopia to which you could